Chairman of the National Dangerous Drugs Control Board, Professor Ravindra Fernando, notes that there is a delay in implementing the law when it comes to prosecuting persons connected to drugs.
The recent arrest of large quantities of heroin, large quantities of other drugs such as cocaine, are not for Sri Lankan consumption. It appears that Sri Lanka has become a transit point, and the International Narcotics Control Board has also stated that Sri Lanka is a transit point. So we think most of these substances detected in large quantities are not for Sri Lankan consumption. If we arrest more than a certain quantity of heroin or cannabis, the case has to be heard at the High Court, and therefore there are delays which are inevitable under the present system.